Hey guys, Miss Wong here. Welcome back to another episode of Legend of Zelda Blind Series. Today we are gonna take on dungeon number 2 and maybe even get the magic shield or master sword. Did you really? All right, where is dungeon number 2? Apparently, you're supposed to keep on going to the right 5 times. Okay. Heart. Save 20 times. Okay. So you start with 3. Healing one is all the way to the right 4 times. Let's do that. Thank you. Uh-oh. Oh. One more? Okay. What's inside? There we go. Snakes. Oh my God, they are fast. Now, this way. Snakes again. Please give me a key. Oop. Okay, down. Ow. Okay, 2 keys. Okay, it takes me in a circle. That one's a dead end. Okay. I just need a compass. Fudge. Okay. Cool. Let's just go this way. Da 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 da. Whoa! Snow snakes. No snakes. We're almost done to the magic shield. Oh. No, I had a gem! Sweet! been here. So, up. Never mind. Oh, flippin' serious. I'm not going that way. I'm going this way. Useless. Oh, alright, went this way. What's down here? Thank you. four bombs. There we go. So the compass helps locate the boss. Nothing interesting. Okay. Sometimes I get scared with the snakes. Thanks. That doesn't get rid of the fire. Alright, I'm getting the magic shield. I don't care what your people say. So go up and left. In there. There we go. I have the magic shield. Okay. There we go. I want to see what that one. Okay. Here we go. Crap, I took the wrong way. Oh, no, 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 no. Actually, let's get it. The water candle. That is so cool. Hey, at least we got something. Let's take the left. That's a level 5 dungeon. We don't want to take that. Go up here, take the right. Oh, no. Oh my God. Oh, just use a bomb. There we go. There we go. Yeah. 5 hearts. More like. I'm gonna end it off, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye!